VIPs. Yeah, I don't know why.
Well, at least when people ask me what I did during my vacation, I honestly tell them something interesting.
For sure.
I saw the president. What did you do?
Just remember, this could be the decoy.
Oh, that's not cool.
Search and rescue.
Because that's what they need.
Oh, search and rescue.
Get lost.
This is so cool. Here comes one of the dress guards.
I like that guy in the black. He looks like,
yeah,
like he could hurt somebody.
I could pass with one of those. Did you hear the little kid over there? Just look, the pilot's here.
Oh, Air Force. It's good, they're not stepping in. Some services, I think. Everybody's motorcycle is so nice and shiny.
Always room for the trash truck. So you've got Glendale Police, Highway Patrol, and Sheriff right now. And of course the Federales. They got the dog swimping the bombs.
Yeah, it's a big shoe food. Yeah, there's like, let me see, about 3 dozen cars. Cop cars and vans and search and rescue teams and hazmat teams. And because you know in the 5 minutes he's gonna get lost. He might get lost.
Like the seats on the field, they feel like there's no one pushing. I like the dog. The dogs are the best. I have yet to figure out what
this is. Yeah. Here it comes. It says United States of America. Ah, yeah. Ah, yeah. Ah, yeah.
Ah,
yeah. sharpshooters came off of the roof. That means everything's okay. Their drops from the roof.